Time now, 5:37, new this morning. We have a new addition to our team. Dave Courvoisier is joining us right here on Good Morning Las Vegas. You might remember that name, right? We're talking about that Dave Courvoisier, the one that so many of you watched for so many years right here in the Valley. He's back, and we sat down with him to see what he's missed out on in Las Vegas and what he's looking forward to the most. Take a look.
Hello?
Oh my gosh!
The man, the myth, the broadcast legend is back in Las Vegas.
Hands down, one of the most exciting days of my life, hearing that you're going to come here.
I'm excited to be there.
Dave Courvoisier, a familiar face of Southern Nevada, spent almost 30 years as an anchor in town. After a brief stint with retirement, his passion for the Valley and the viewers is bringing him back.
I keep coming back to Vegas because it's been so good to me, and I love Las Vegas.
Dave says there's just something magical about Las Vegas.
Overall, Vegas is so diverse. It's alive. You know, it vibrates at a frequency that no other city vibrates. It's just the greatest place.
A few things he's looking forward to: the heat, the food, and the great outdoors.
Vegas is so perfectly positioned in the West to see so many great things. I'm big on that. I like the environment, and I like the desert environment. And so not many people can appreciate that, but there is beauty, austere beauty to the desert.
He's also excited for the Raiders to kick off their season.
I think seeing the Raiders that's just so huge for this town.
His all-time favorite TV moment, taking to the skies in an F-16 for the 50th anniversary of the Air Force.
I got to actually fly in a Thunderbirds F-16. I got to pilot the plane. I got sicker than a dog, but they put my name on the fuselage of the plane. I mean, they really did it up brown, and that was just crazy amazing.
I feel like it's been a while since you've woken up at maybe 1 a.m., 2 a.m., so... Well, are you prepared for that change?
Usually I'm still awake at 1 or 2 a.m.
We did this great Facebook post announcing that you're going to be with us here on Good Morning Las Vegas. I want to know how you feel about some of these comments. First one, one of my favorites since I moved here in 1989. Welcome back, Dave.
Wow.
Las Vegas legend. Welcome back. Someone called you.
Oh, boy. No pressure.
Someone called you the GOAT, and someone also called you the Batman of reporters.
You know, it's all just very kind.
But what he's looking forward to the most is being the face, the voice, and the person people in Las Vegas can wake up to and rely on every single morning.
I miss the newsroom, I miss the excitement, and Vegas is such a great news town. You know, if there's any part of my being there that reassures viewers, then great.